see all the tough guys still not 25 dying on their feet. Coughing, honking, catching cigarettes and still out on the street.
Anyway, yeah.